Department of Finance or DOF Secretary Benjamin Diokno believes the Philippine economy will be less affected by the slowdown in China's economy. The DOF chief made this assertion during the ASEAN roundtable organized by the International Monetary Fund held in Marrakesh, Morocco. His assertion is partly supported by government data which shows the country's merchandise exports to China amounted to $10.97 billion, which is 13.9% of the total export sales last year.